is a triple threat table, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the Money in the Bank briefcase with the contract inside.
We are now just moments away from our huge triple threat TLC match. And the way I see it, all three of these superstars appear to be in the best physical condition of their career. And they better be, considering what they're up against here.
His opponent, first, from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for tables, ladders, and chairs.
And as the name suggests, the TLC match combined.
From Cork, Ireland, weighing in at 203 pounds, Jeremy Morgan.
It's TLC time, guys, and this tables, ladders, and chairs match promises to be one of the best in recent memory.
Especially considering what's at stake here, Michael. With so much on the line, you can bet these superstars will give it everything they've got, and maybe just a little bit more.
And we're underway, guys, with this highly anticipated triple threat match.
Club to the back, up into the electric chair.
Powerbomb! He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oof! Nice Russian leg sweep.
Back in the ring now.
All right, listen up, morons. Especially you, Byron. A tables, ladders, and chairs match, commonly known as a TLC match, originated thanks to three of the greatest tag teams of all time. I'm talking about the Dudley Boys, the Hardy Boys, and Edge and Christian. You got the tables for the Dudleys, the ladders for the Hardys, and the chairs for E&C.
Corey, we've seen unbelievable championship matches and triple threat contests over the years. You're absolutely right. The fact that a champion does not have to submit or be pinned or be factored in the decision at all to lose their championship is something that can influence their approach to the match.
As someone saying in a triple threat, you don't have to beat the champ to become the champ. That's a risk that a champion runs when being put in this type of match. We've heard from many superstars who say that fact does affect their training and overall preparation for a triple threat match. It would have to.
Now, oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's not looking like himself here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
Ooh. Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run.
We'll see. The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Beautiful technique.
Oh my,
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon. Hooked up. Huh?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I guess, all right.
And here comes Kidd.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Make sure everyone's clear on the rules of a TLC match. There are no pinfalls, no countouts, no disqualifications, and no submissions. The only way
going for the big one.
Oh God, that hurt.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Yeah, that had to break a bone.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Byron, before you mention the strategy some superstars have implemented for competing in a triple threat match, and that includes having a finishing maneuver to put someone away for the 1-2-3 and a submission to make them tap out. There are many superstars in WWE who can do just that, which makes them even more...
Yes! Unreal performance!
Well, tables, ladders, and chairs, do I need to say any more?
Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reel, that's for sure.